Hi friends, welcome to my channel, PNA Productions. Subscribe my channel if you are not subscribed to my. So today we are going to have a review on Redmi Y2. On the back of the mobile case, you can see there is a 16 megapixel of front cam with a LED selfie light, and the rear cam is of 12 megapixel plus 5 megapixel, and the screen aspect ratio is 15:9, which is 5.99 inches, and the Snapdragon of this mobile is 625. So let's open the box now. As you can see, they have advertised the features of the mobile on the screen, and let's see what's inside the box. There is a adapter given for charging. It's not a fast charger, and a USB cable is given, and a SIM ejector pin is given. Now, as if you can see, inside this box, a clear safe case is given by the company, and a user manual guide is given. And when we talk about the phone, on the top of the phone you can see there is a 3.5mm audio jack given with a infrared port, and at the bottom of the mobile there is a loudspeaker and a USB charger port given. And here at the back side of the cam, the rear cam is of the primary cam of is of 12 megapixel. With the help of this cam we can take 30 frames per second, and this 5 megapixel cam helps in capturing the bokeh effect. And in between these cams there is a LED light, LED flash, and at the bottom of the cam section there is a fingerprint section which works very instantly. So now let's boot the phone. So friends, as you can see on the right side of the mobile, there is a volume button and there is a power button given. And when we see at this left side of this mobile, so you can see a SIM slot here. Let's check out. So here you can use a dual nano SIM where both supports to the 4G world network, and you can add a external memory card which can be up to 256 GB. So the phone is booted. So now go to the settings. Let's check about the phone. So friends, it is MIUI 10.0.40. It's an updated version, and the Android version of this mobile is 8.1.0 OPM. And when we come to the RAM, it's of 3GB RAM. In market there is a 4GB RAM mobile also available. And the internal storage of this mobile is 32GB, where the available storage is nearly 23GB is available. So the rear camera of this mobile is of 12 megapixel and 5 megapixel, which helps in capturing the bokeh effects. So when we talk about the front cam, it is 60 megapixel with a LED flashlight, and it is also helpful for taking the photos in the dark light, as it is given with a LED flashlight. And when we talk about the weight of the phone, it is very light, as it is approximately 170 grams. It is very easy to handle the mobile with single hand. And the build quality of this mobile is plastic like material, and this thickness of this mobile is 8.1 mm. Though its thickness is 8.1 mm, due to the curved edges it looks very slim. So when we talk about the fingerprint sensor, it's very instant, as you can see. So when we talk about the battery, this mobile is powered by 3080 mAh battery, which gives a nice backup. And when we talk about the Snapdragon, it's 625. Which is very helpful in playing games like PUBG. This is a HD phone, not a Ultra HD. So in this mobile we will get two variants. This one is of 3GB RAM and 32GB internal storage, which costs around 10,000, and there is another variant which is of 4 GB RAM and 64 GB ROM, which costs around like 13,000. So this mobile is available in 5 colors. This is the black one, and there are gold, rose gold, blue and dark grey. So friends, now let's check the video resolution and sound quality of this mobile. So I'm going to YouTube. Deliver. So friends, when we talk about the sound quality, it's very good and it's very reasonable to buy this mobile at this price. So friends, I suggest you to go with Redmi Y2 when you are going to buy a mobile on the budget of 10,000. So if you want to buy the mobile, links given in the description. Thank you for watching this video. And friends, if you think this video was helpful, please hit that like button. And do subscribe my channel for more updates. Press on the bell icon for more notifications on my channel. And friends, if you have any doubts about this, you can comment in the comment section below. Please do like and subscribe.